Honorable Minister for Communication, who did you refer to as Papano?
Sorry, Mr. Speaker, because of the
who
noise, I can
refer
hardly hear
you as Papano.
Sorry, Mr. Speaker, I can hardly hear you because of the noise.
Who do you refer to as Papano?
Mr. Speaker, in line with Order 47 of the standing orders of this House, that says that the proceedings of Parliament shall ordinarily be conducted in the English language, that a member may exercise the option to address the House in either Akan, Nzema, Gan, Ivory, Hausa, Dagbani, or in any other language, provided facilities exist in the House for its interpretation. Midway through my submissions, I said I want to encourage my colleague on the other side who just spoke, who in my language will refer to as Papano, who just spoke, to support this motion. So to wait, my colleague on the other side, the man.